Hey guys, I got a new video for you. It's a little bit different than I normally do it today, but I woke up this morning with this wonderful song in my head. I had these divine messages sometime. First thing in the morning when I wake up, there's a song playing or there's a knowing, and this song just made me feel so wonderful about life. It lifted my vibration so high, and I felt so much joy, so much gratitude, and so much wonder. I just felt like I need to share it. And I was trying to figure out how can I bring this across to you guys, and I thought about taking that song and matching it with video and putting a little something together. So I know I got the song. Everybody knows the song. When you hear it, you'll know, but I'll put the singer below in the description. Also, the video is a video I've been watching a long time by Louie Schwartzberg, I think is the name, and it's on gratitude. And I'll put a link to that video below too, so you can see the original video on gratitude that he has somebody speaking over all these images, and it's beautiful. And I chopped it up in my own way and put it with this song. So I might get demonetized, but it doesn't matter. As long as it brings you joy and wonder today, I hope that's what it brings you, because when you are living on the highest state, everything comes easy. Everything comes to you, and you actually make the world and your creations a better place. So enjoy.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. Like much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.